called The Blind Fiddler.
In a blacksmith shop in the year of 46, I was working on a revolver and it was out of fix. I am so sad and lonely, I'm condemned to roam, 'cause I am a blind fiddler and I'm a great long way.
In the year of 46, I was alive.